I'm Way 31 meteorologist Kate McKenna with an Alabama State Park highlight. Originally called Bat Cave, Cathedral Caverns was opened as a state park in the year 2000. The grand entrance measures 126 feet wide and 25 feet high. In addition to guided cave tours, there are plenty of camping areas, and you can try your hand at gemstone mining.
For more information, go to waytv.com/parks. This Alabama Park Highlight is brought to you by Mountain Dew.